try a little piece of the prince's Poo-Poo-Ly's papaya? Now, princess Poo-Poo-Ly's not truly unruly. Two pads of papaya each day. For all of the neighbors, they say she may give the fruit, but she holds on to the root. And so she has the fruit and the root to boot. One bright Sunday afternoon, it was field day and her papaya grows. But when I reached the gate, an hour too late, the customers were lined up in droves. So let this be a warning, though early in the morning, and it is true you'll never rue the day.
Papaya.
She loves to give them away.
I mean papaya.